if it is Philadelphia, watch for Rod Brind'Amour to be involved. Well, it was a rubber stamping, to be sure, but the NHL did do some final paperwork Monday and approved the sale, finally, of the New York Islanders to John Spano. He's a 32-year-old Dallas businessman who paid $164 million for the Islanders hockey team and some associated assets.